Imagine locking into your local CVS and pulling out an AK-47.